everyone. It's good to see you. I've swapped places with John for one weekend only, and I've got a few messages to share with you. John will have covered our thought for the day this weekend and focusing particularly on Pentecost. So he's asked me to share these things with you today. Now, following on from the Pentecost theme, if you would like to follow a Salvation Army meeting tomorrow morning, you can do so via the Salvation Army's YouTube channel. Our territorial leaders have produced a special Pentecost Sunday service for us. So if you want to check out our Facebook page on Sunday morning from about 8:30 onwards, the link will be there for you to follow, and that will be available on YouTube from 9 a.m. onwards tomorrow, Sunday morning. Also tomorrow on Sunday, we're taking the opportunity to gather as a church family at 5:30 p.m. for prayer. We're going to try and make this a weekly gathering, and we're going to do this via Zoom. For those of you who've shown an interest already, I will have sent you an email with the details in that email. However, if you'd still like to come and take part, then please get in touch with me and I'll send that information to you. And then finally on prayer as well, our prayer WhatsApp group continues to grow, and we're really pleased that people are putting requests in there regularly. If you'd like to be part of that group, again, get in touch with me and we'll find out the way to get you best involved with what's going on in terms of prayer within our church at this time. So thanks for listening. Hope those things are helpful, and we hope to see you soon. I really hope you're staying well and staying safe.